Hi, I'm Dave Schwensen, and I'm here to talk with you about the program, The Beatles, their influence on American teenagers and the concert experience. Now, I've written two books on The Beatles, The Beatles in Shea Stadium and The Beatles in Cleveland, based on my own personal experiences of seeing The Beatles. All right, don't look at me like that. I'm not that old. Mommy and Daddy took me, okay? We'd go back in this program to the 1960s, basically the baby boomer generation. The program starts in 1963. We had a very young man in the White House. John F. Kennedy was president of the United States. There was the space race. There was the Cold War. But also the baby boomers were just coming into their teenage years. So we talk about pop culture, the music scene, fashion, the toys they were playing with, the news headlines, everything from 1963 up until November 22nd of that year, when President Kennedy was assassinated in Dallas. Everything changed after that, but I'll tell you what, 79 days later, the Beatles made their North American debut on the Ed Sullivan Show, February 9th, 1964, and things changed fast. I mean, it's like the movie The Wizard of Oz, where Dorothy's in Kansas in black and white, and when she crash lands into Oz, it's living color. We go through that journey with the baby boomers. We talk about the Beatles and the influence they had on kids at that time. You know, really, they went from the baby boomer generation to the love generation to the Woodstock generation in a matter of 6 or 7 years. I'll take you to a Beatles concert. I have some rare film, some audio we'll watch. We'll see the police stopping a concert and chasing the Beatles off stage because it was said that's not the way little girls should behave in public. So the city council and the mayor of that city banned all Beatles shows. You'll also hear from a judge in 1964 who's going to explain to you why the Beatles are a bad influence. Then I'll take you to the pinnacle of their touring career, which was their concert on August 15th, 1965 at Shea Stadium. So as I said, we're going to watch some concert videos. We're going to hear some great music. This is for music classes, of course. It's the Beatles. History, social studies, pop culture. This is a video conference or a webinar. I do it right here all the time. This is my space. Grades 6 through 12, colleges, universities, special events, and of course our original Beatle fans, the first generation fans, lifelong learners. If you have any questions about this or you want to schedule the program, please go through this site right here. The program is called The Beatles, Their Influence on American Teenagers and the Concert Experience. I'll do my best to make it fab and exciting and high energy, and we'll be entertained, trust me. My name is Dave Schwensen. I want to thank you very much for watching this. I look forward to hearing from you.